I'm feeling rather sorry for the man I know. The world he holds in trembling hands is asking where to go. And as he stares out at me from the mirror door, I see that he is trying to cry, but the tears they will not hold. His life is passing by behind his tired eyes, like the colors in the January sky. Useless it is to question things concerning the past. It seems so very obvious that nothing at all can last. And just as sure as tomorrow will soon be yesterday, the love you thought you occupied will surely drift away. But I need you to help me carry on. You need me, need you, need him, need everyone. And love is such a small word for something that is so vast. But in it lies the future, the present and the past. And speaking now of changes, I sometimes feel the fear that the reason for the meaning may even disappear.